isn't always Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Oh, Miss Marmalstein. Other girls get called by their first names right away. They get cozy, intimate. Do you know what I mean? Nobody calls me, hey, baby doll. Or honey dear. Or sweetie pie. Even my first name would be preferable. Though it's terrible, it might be better. It's Yetta. Or perhaps my second name, that's Tessie. Spelled T-E-S-S-Y-E. But no, no, it's always Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Even Miss M, you think they could try. Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Oh, I could die. I'm a very willing secretary. Enjoy my work as my employer would corroborate. Except for one disappointment, one spot in the ointment. It's great. I mean, simply great. But my situation and the anticipation, I might as well get it off my chest. It's the drab appellation. Oh, and pardon the big words that I apply, but I was an English major at CCNY. The drab appellation, which I am persistently addressed. Persistently, perpetually, continually, inevitably addressed. I mean, it could drive a person positively psychosomatic. Well, why is it always Miss Marmalstein?
Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Oh, Miss Marmalstein. Other girls get called by their nicknames right away. Slightly risque, you know what I mean? Nobody calls me Hey Coochie Coo. Or Bubble Love.
Miss Marmalstein.
Or Passion Pie.